Hello everyone. Today we will be covering how to use the energy analysis with Insight for our model in FormIt. Let's begin with the massing model of the Autodesk headquarters building and select the energy analysis icon in the standard toolbar. The drop-down menu lists Generate Insight as our first and only available option. Autodesk Insight will help you improve energy and environmental performance by integrating lighting analysis, solar analysis, and energy analysis into its cloud-based analysis tool for a holistic approach to energy conservation. So let's select it. We are given an information error saying that at least one visible manifold solid object with levels applied is required. So we have solids, but we need to apply levels to them. I have already created levels in the levels palette, so let's select the building solid, and we can apply levels in the properties palette. I have already selected San Rafael, California in the set location icon, which is the Autodesk headquarters, because Insight must have a location to function. And now we can select the Generate Insight tool. This analysis will be done in the cloud, and it may take a few minutes or more, but in the meantime, you can continue modeling in FormIt until the results are ready. You will know the analysis is ready when you can select the View Insight option, which takes you to the cloud-based analysis tool in a web browser. At the top of the browser, you see a 3D model environment, which you can manipulate the view by using the toolbar to orbit, pan, zoom, walk through, edit the camera, cut a section, measure, explode the model, view all components in the model browser, and change your view performance and settings, and make the view full screen. As we scroll down, you will find many specific tools you can apply to optimize your desired requirements or performance. You can adjust the energy analysis factor widgets like window-to-wall ratio, building orientation, etc. Your building's energy impact will be summarized and updated in a single number calculated as the bottom line cost per area. Insight will save your energy analysis results for future review with clients and stakeholders. So now you can change the model settings to get a more accurate analysis for our specific building orientation, wall construction, roof construction, window construction, to get to the desired benchmark. If we scroll down to choose a wall construction, when you click into the graph or hover over a point, you will see the wall construction types listed as a tooltip, which are typical wall assemblies determined by the Department of Energy. Here I will select a wall that is R13 metal, but notice there is also a BIM option, which will pull information from your Revit wall assembly if you have imported information from Revit. Once you've modeled an analysis setting, the box will flip to show you a graph chart of your selection. So if I want to select the wall to window ratio, which means the portion of the wall that consists of windows, for southern walls, I can select and choose a specific percentage or a range. I can also use the tool to inform me of what percent optimizes the design intentions. In the tooltip, you are given the percentage and the kilowatt usage for the year based on my specific location. The closer to the poles my structure is, the more I will rely on solar heat gain, whereas the closer my structure is to the equator, the more solar heat gain adds a cooling load to my building systems. These calculations are automatically expressed for you here based on your inputs and model, and again, if I want to utilize BIM, it will pull information based on my glazing material or systems percentage within that wall. As you go through and select these numbers, your overall analysis number and benchmark comparisons will update. As you can see, this tool is instantly helpful in designing more energy-efficient buildings and understanding where your energy savings and expenditures come from. That's it for FormIt Energy Analysis with Insight. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.